when people come to one of my concerts, I hope that they aren't excited necessarily about just seeing a band, but we're coming excited, they're coming excited, because we're going to worship God together.
You are my God, I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. You are my God, I seek you. My flesh faints for you.
I come from a really musical family, and I was interested in music from a really young age. Grew up in the church, the choirs, all of that stuff that I was involved in. I'm a sixth of seven kids, and so there's a big family, there's a lot of us. My father actually was killed in a car accident when I was 3 years old and left my mom with all seven of us, and we lived on a farm. And from a really, really young age, it was impressed upon me that God's existence was real. Because of the faith I saw in my mom. I became part of this play, the school play. Reason being was I had a crush on the girl who was the lead actress in this play. I'm distracted. Phone's ringing! And so they were looking for guy's roles, and I tried out thinking I might get, you know, some little tiny office stage kind of thing. And I ended up getting the lead role. I'd never sung a solo before, and this is something that I had to do. And anyway, went through the production, and I remember sitting backstage and being like, if I ever get through this, I'm never going to do anything like this again. I was so nervous about singing in public, but at the end, I never got the girl, but I definitely fell in love with singing. So please lift me up. I believe that Jesus holds the answers. Worship isn't just about music, and it's not just about singing. A lot of times we get confused with that, but it's our whole life. Our whole entire life is worship to God. I really long to have connections with people in worship where God shows up and we're there for one reason. We're there to worship Him.
To Him who reigns upon the earth, set the mountains in their place. To Him who causes the earth to tremble, who set the sun ablaze, be glory forever and ever. You are
we need to offer our whole life, our eating, sleeping, going to work, walking around, that whole, the stuff that we do all day, and offer that as a sacrifice to God and place it before Him on the altar.
We will see the glory of the risen King. We will see your power over all.
started a thing called Monday Night Worship. What are you laughing at? Okay, one more time. All of the songs that I've written on this record were born out of the experience of this Monday Night Worship community that we started up about 5 years ago. But I could never know love unless you saw it to me. And I could never find peace unless you reached down and touched me. And I know my soul is touchable. Only your love is what I'm needing. The song Water is about basically taken right from Psalm 63. And the thing that moved me so much is that it's desperate in its way of describing our need for Christ and our relationship with Him. It's saying basically that is the same thing as our need for water. We can't live without it. You're